It's also holding their annual Pink Game honoring cancer survivors, hosting Georgia Southern. Cajun's hosting, and they came out with their hair on fire. Great ball movement finds Jamira Mathis, who shoots up a triple, and then Kim Burton on the steal. She'll take it coast to coast for the layup. Louisiana already up 12-4, less than 5 minutes in. More offense, backdoor pass to Brandi Williams, who had 11 first half points. Cajun scored 27 points in the opening quarter. That's 10 minutes. Mathis with another J, 27-14 after one. 34-20 in the second. Mathis drives and kicks. Sky Goodwin is going to be able to knock down the three from the wing. Cajun's connected on six threes in the first half, but they ate away at the lead in the second. That is Georgia Southern. Haley Dias Allen with the Southern bucket. Louisiana up 36-28 at the half, and they take it in the end. The Cajuns win 72-60.